Hello out there, Casual Fanatics, Jeremy here, and welcome back to Shining Force Resurrection of the Dark Dragon. Last time, we got straight into things, heading towards Runefaust, into a battle with a chimera, with a ridiculous special reward time limit that we could not meet because we had a forest and mountains between us and our objective. But now, after a long and bitter fight, the Shining Force has finally arrived in Runefaust. Meanwhile, Dark Soul is already at the Castle of the Ancients, trying to revive Dark Dragon. Will Jeremy and his friends be able to stop Dark Soul and seal Dark Dragon? Let the final battle commence. It's the final countdown! Alright, let's go into Inner City! Hey, what's going on? Why is everyone so calm? It is a bit strange. Not at all like this when I was still at the castle. The army kept a tight grip on things and everyone always looked frightened. But now... now everyone looks so calm and cheerful. Well, it's pointless to sit here and wonder. Jeremy, let's have a look around town. Well, alright then. We gotta do some healing up anyway, and revive at least one person. Balroy. So, first place that we are going to head is to try and find the Cathedral. Why the Cathedral? Because we need to wake some people up. Well, one person up. Oh my god, we have 30,000 coins. Nothing else. And yeah, we don't have anyone else that needs to be promoted, because all of our people are promoted. So now, let's go shopping, shall we? Do we have anything to sell is the question. Oh, right. Henri's got a shower cure as well. Cool. I keep forgetting that. Alright. Chrome Lance. Power Staff. Tain't much, but it's a thing. And we don't. Nothing else. Alright, what do we have here? Which shop is this? Oh, this is the battle shop. Cool. Alright, Homey Staff. Buster Shot! We can get a couple of those. Alright, so, of course, the first one is going to be equipped to Hans. And, of course, we'll sell the rest of our stuff. Let's get a Buster Shot for Dirty Diane as well. Dirty Diana! Oh! Yes, we do. Let's sell what we've got. We're not making a profit by any means today, but we did find something important. Alright. The Destroyer? The Destroyer? Yeah, we didn't even... we made, like, maybe, like, 20% of our purchase back. Speaking of deals, let me see what we got in there. Nothing important. Okay. And I think I need to do something I haven't done in a while, which is buy a prayer ring. I was gonna say buy some healing items, but let's see who we've got that needs some major magic resistance here. Somebody who could use some magic resistance. You know what? Our frontline fighters, Luke and Gort, don't have very good magic resistance as it is. I may get one for Gort. If I decide to bring Xylo back into battle, him having some magic resistance wouldn't be that bad an idea either. Tarasu and Aleph already have mad crazy magic resistance. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and give it to Xylo, and let's buy some healing seeds here. Let's buy a good 11 healing seeds there. All right, so now to distribute healing seeds here. Of course, giving one to Xylo, because I'm probably going to be bringing him in, wouldn't be that bad an idea. Everybody who's a frontline player is going to need a healing seed. So, basically, that's... Ken's got one, Tao's got one, Hans could probably use one. Luke has one. Gong does not have one. Could help him save some of his MP in a pinch. Gort definitely needs one. Mei has the shower cure, so she's good. Henri has a healing seed and a shower cure. Balbaroi, definitely give you one. Diane already has one. Gave one to Xylo. Yeah, give one to Aleph. And then to Taras. And if I ever bring Blue back in, then yeah. Then yeah. Alright, so we're good there. Alright, let's take a look around town. Let's take it around town! God, I just closed SpongeBob's SquarePants. I know you lot. You're fighting together with Princess Nasha, aren't you? Thanks for protecting your princess all this time. Huh. Oh. Wait, they think the fighting is over? They think the fighting's over? Well, that's not right. That's not right at all. Let's get Krunk. Okay, so I guess we'll explore the castle. This is highly odd. Dude, could you get out of the... Thank you. I do not believe that that is Mahado for a second. This is some kind of a trick, I think.
There's something strange in the air. Dark Dragon may awake soon.
You have no idea. I can feel it coming in the air tonight. Oh, Lord. So...
Greetings. I am a sage of Runefaust. Mahato is my name. Don't try to speak. I've already heard that you've lost your voice.
Yeah, convenient. You know, honestly, I think I know what happened here. They ran out of things for the main character to say, so they just scripted him to lose his voice at this point.
I have served the kingdom since the reign of the last king, but I was too weak. Dark Souls in total control, and King Laramladu has lost the last shreds of his humanity.
Mahato, is this true?
Princess Nasha, I had heard you were safe, but to see her face again. I'm glad to see you too, but tell me, Mahato, what exactly did you mean when you said that my father had lost his humanity?
Forgive me, my princess, I cannot hide it any longer. Dark Souls still needs more time to revive Dark Dragon. He has turned King Ramladu into a soulless monster, and is using him as a shield.
Then, is there any way to bring my father back?
I'm afraid not.
Very well then. I knew that this might happen. Jeremy, don't worry about me. I'll be fine. I know what I'm doing.
Jeremy, Dark Soul is in the Castle of the Ancients. You may have already begun the ritual to revive Dark Dragon. Defeat the enemies in your way, and hurry on to the castle.
Jeremy, I will be waiting in the camp. Be sure to take me with you when you go into battle. And please, don't worry on my behalf.
Yeah, about that, Narsha. You're severely underleveled, so, you're not coming. Alright, well, I guess we're going to have to go fight King Ramladu. I guess we're gonna fight Ramladu. That's really, really what we're going to do. If we ever get out of here, that's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna save first, though. And having done that, let's head out. To... Runefaust Castle!
You're too late, Jeremy. So, the rumors were true. You've lost your voice. I knew that writer's block spell would work! You have my pity. No, I name it. After all, you and I, and Kane, are almost like... old friends. You and Kane traveled through time to seal Dark Dragon. But did you ever consider that you might not be the only ones who came from the past? That's right. There were three people sent from the past, including me. Think about it. How was it that I was able to attack you so soon after you awakened from your sleep? The obvious answer is that I was sleeping alongside you! Of course, my reasons for coming to the future were a bit different from yours. Now that Kane is dead, Jeremy, you and I are the only survivors of the past. I pity you, really. Even if you seal Dark Dragon, what will your reward be?
Well, hopefully, becoming the consort to the Queen of Guardiana, that'd be nice.
Once the battle ended, you'd have no place to go. No one would have any use for you. We could rule this world together, Jeremy. Will you not join me?
Fuck you!
I'm afraid you've been mistaken. My purpose in reviving Dark Dragon is not destruction. No, I, and I alone, am able to control Dark Dragon. With Dark Dragon's power, I will rule this world. That is my goal. Come, join me. Cast off the Chaos Breaker.
Eat.
That's it. This world will soon belong to you and me. The people of this world will know nothing but pain. We will make them suffer and despair. Come, Jeremy.
Ah! Who dares to do such a thing to me?
You stole my soul, but you will not have his. Jeremy, do not be deceived.
You... But you're dead! Ah!
Once again, the voice, Kane's voice, echoes in Jeremy's head.
This is the end, Jeremy. I cannot help you anymore. Farewell.
Ha! Thanks to your brother, you have lost your last chance! Very well, then. You will die a fool's death! If you wish to stop me, you must defeat my minions. I will be waiting at the castle.
Well, alright then. Bring it on, Dark Soul. It's battle time. Destroy all enemies. Clear bonus! We do not have to worry about a clear bonus! Awesome! I like that! Formation. Even though I just now gave him a healing seed, I am going to trade out Ken in favor of Xylo, because he does have the higher attack power. So, I really feel like we would be better served with him. Keeping Tarasu on here, because I could use the healing. Other than that, my party is going to stay the same. Let's do this. Beat down city time!
So, you're the Shining Force, eh? I've been waiting for you. You. I heard that you tricked my daughter into becoming your puppet. So you won't show yourself. No matter. Dark Dragon will soon awaken. I won't let you interfere. If you think you can get past a legion of Runefaust best, then show me what you've got.
Bring it on. Let's see what we got here. We got a couple of chests over here. Someone sent a couple of peeps in that direction. We've got bunch of chimeras, some skull forces, a high priest. We're going to be keying on that. Blue dragon, not to be confused with the Akira Toriyama anime of the same name. Horseman. Some puppies. And nothing else. Alrighty. Let's get into it. You know what? Actually, because he's pretty high mobility, I'm gonna have Hans go for one of those chests. I wish I could have brought Narsha, but I don't want her to die. And she would not do as much.
good at all.
Come on, chimeras, bring it on.
We going to ball all the way from dusk to dawn. Jimmy's gonna slash his sword a bit. 38 points, that is certainly not shit.
Barbaroi.
You know what? Yeah, he's also a high mobility character. I'm gonna have him go for the other chest.
Diane. Dirty Diana. Oh.
Bring it forth, my girl. Tao finally going to get into this battle for once, cause there are no obstructions. Xylo. How low can Xylo? Xylo, can you go? And Taras. Alright, first chest picked. Found an atlas, which if I remember correctly, is one badass axe. I think I may give that to Gort. Alright, let's see if a little magic does anything on these chimeras. Not a lot, but, I mean, it's better than nothing.
Look!
Did a super attack for 61 points of damage, and that Chimera is one shot. You only got one shot, don't ever let it go. Luke is now level 25, highest level character, attack increased by 1, defense by 1. Bring it on. The dragon head attacks for 19. Gong! Punch! Chimera dodged. Well, that was nice. Jeremy, slice and dice.
Boo-poo!
Kia Subreka!
I'm sorry, that was terrible.
But Jeremy is now level 25, tied with Luke for the top. Attack increased by 1, MP by 1.
Babaroi, go after the other chest. There's a lot of monsters there. Tonight, all the monsters want to dance. Yeah, they're coming to get us. Alright. Give the Atlas to Gort. Why am I giving it to Gort and not Luke? Because Luke is OP enough as it is.
Gong! Cast heal level 2 on ya boy!
Alvaroy. Found a miracle mace.
Miracle mace.
Don't trust it.
Miracle mace.
Only used by Narsha. Of course.
Miracle mace.
Don't trust him.
Miracle mace.
Alright, May. Alright, let's move. Equip the Atlas. And then send the Great Axe to the item box. And then dip it. Got going a little more attack power here. Every little bit helps, I say. Blue dragon's standing in place. That is fine. We're fine. We're all fine here. How are you? How are we? Well, we're one-shotting Cerberi is how we are. So we are pretty damn good. In comes the Chimera, trying to attack my girl. Only 19 points of damage. Thank God for magic resist. Ah, shit. Holy crap. Thank you for going after May instead. I very much appreciate you, you know, not going for the girl who was almost dead. Heal 3! I think it's warranted. To bring Henri back up to full. Don't you know we gotta whack the puppy? 41. Bring it on, puppy! 16 points of damage. Of course, keep in mind, not much in the way of magic defense on Luke and Gort there, but then again, they don't really normally need it. Boom! 18 points of damage to the Chimera. Diana gains a level, so Diana's now 16. Defense by 1, speed by 7, HP by 3. That was a big frickin' speed up. That was a huge fucking speed up. I don't want to risk it. I don't want to risk that at all. I wish that Tao had freeze. But she doesn't. May! 19 points of damage. Gort! Get in there! 19 points of damage, and that's with his increased attack. Xylo! Let's go after the High Priest, shall we? Almost killed the High Priest. Xylo now level 9, attack by 2, defense by 1, speed by 3, max HP by 4. If only I had to have that one more turn. One turn ago. Aura, level 1. Oh, of course you're gonna heal yourself, yeah. Tinkle. Huns! 23 points of damage to the Chimera. Henry! I chose wisely. Diane! Ba-boom. Oh, so the blue dragons are using freeze magic. Okay. Oh, Henry! No! Oh, puppy down. Gong! Punch the Chimera. Dodged. Of course it did. Yeah. Bob Roy is not gonna get back into this fight anytime soon, is he? Slash! Bye, Chimera. Now, Jeremy's level 26. Speed increased by 1. HP by 1. Max MP by 1. Magic resistance by 1. Supernova level 4! We have maxed out Supernova. I gotta use that. Well, since we know that the blue dragons are freezy boys, let's do a triform toasting here, shall we? Tao gains a level. Tao now level 14. Attack by 1. Speed by 2. Max HP by 1. MP by 6. Magic resistance by 6%. Were it not badass enough. Super attack. 50 points of damage on the horseman. Hey! My girl, May! Gorgie's level, Court now level 12. Attack by 4, defense by 5, speed by 2. Pretty dang good level there.
Let's go and try to beat this dragon.
That was pathetic. And that was a dead silo. Bring it. I wish you hadn't brought it. Who needs healing? Oh, Jeremy probably could. So, gonna heal him for 20. May just got killed by the enemy healer. Damn it! Damn it! I was actually gonna try and get one of the blues, but Han's now level 21. Not much of a level, but that's okay. Diane, what can you do? You can go for 17 points. I will take it. No! Ah! Ow! Wow, 21 damage to one of my tanky motherfuckers. I'm getting this priest the hell out of the way. Luke needs some big healing from Gong, so Slash! 38 points. Counterattack for 17. Come get it, puppy. Come get it, dragon. Bring it, horsey. Oh no. How horrible. As much as I like you, Hans, let's be honest. If Jeremy dies, we're all screwed, so. Tarasu now gains a level, and of course, the first level is always the worst. Oh, screw you! Okay, so, first order of business. That priest has gotta die. Second order of business. Dude, we gotta start beating down on that dragon again. And Diane is now level 17. Attack by 1, defense by 2, max HP by 1. Bring it! 21 points, oh no. Help! Gord's gone. That's one of our reliable damage sources in the dust now. But speaking of reliable damage sources... ...30 points of damage, I will take that. Punch the puppy! Punch the puppy! Gong gains a level, Gong now level 19, attack increased by 4, speed by 2, max HP by 3, magic resistance by 2%.
Mala.
Slash! 36 points of damage, that is one slain dragon. And Jeremy now level 27! Max HP by 1. Magic resistance by 1. I have not used Super Nova level 4 yet, have I? If I get into a tight spot here, I may. Yes, please, puppy. 9 points of damage. Yep. It looks like we're pretty much down to a skeleton crew here. Eh? Ah, see what I did there.
Aura!
Call him Lucario, cause he's casting aura. Hakoon! Hans now level 22. Attack by 1. Hakoon! Dianan. Defeating the dragon. Why are there flies in my house? Why are there fucking flies in my house? Fuck. Hopefully, heal level 2 will be enough. Go, my little Tinkerbells! Go, my little Tinkerbells! Luke now level 26. You know what? Since I haven't brought it out yet, and I'm probably not gonna get another chance. Release the activation locks! Level 4 charge! Boop. Fire! Balbaroy! Dive bombing in for a mere 7 points of damage. But he gains a level, so he's now level 15. Attack up by 2, defense by 4, max HP by 2. We'll take it. We'll not take 28 points. We'll take 28 points of damage as well. And kind of a sack ploy there with Balbaroy, but, We do what we must because we can. For the good of all of us, except the ones who are dead. Boom! Super attack, 40 points of damage. That Skull Force is blasted to pieces. Punch! For a mere 9 points of damage, but that's okay. We've got like half of our original force here. But that's okay because... Boom! Super attack for 61 points of damage. Even if that wasn't a crit, it still would have killed. And that's the end. The victory conditions, defeat Ramladu, bonus nothing. Yeah, we are so retreating from that battle because we need to heal up our people. So I'm going to do that here before we record another episode. So, I'm going to pause this recording and we'll see you again to battle Ramladu. Yeah, we're going to battle Ramladu!